Hello everyone, my name is Hasty Swampert, and I am back to continue my Battle Mason series. Last time, we have hit 30 wins, spoilers, if you did not watch the video before, but I am sure you did. So, I'm hoping that we can get it. Well, oops, I was about to choose the wrong one yet again. See? 30 wins. Here's the proof. May we hope for many more wins. Is this within proportion, or is it a little too, hold on. Yeah, I hope the screen's not too big. But I hope it should. Yeah, it's good enough. Alright, so this person leads off with a lantern. Now, I can earthquake. But I'm afraid that lantern's going to have a shucker berry. And that won't be too good, but I don't have a lot to lose because, yeah, I have a Virizion to replay it, so let's just do that. Looks like it doesn't have a Shucker Berry. We're good. Alright, so. Oh, I forgot to look at the name of the trainer. My bad. And this lady has an Armaldo. That's another Earthquake. I know they have. Oh yeah, I forgot your bug too. Yeah, I should be able to take that. I'm good. Alright, yeah, we're fine. No worries, we're all good. Now, the last Pokemon is. Can we, like, get a whole Flygon Seacone? Yes, we can. Unless this thing has a Focus Sash. But I don't think this Blaziken will have a Focus Sash. So, yay! Beautiful. Just beautiful. It lives with one hit point, taking out the whole team. Okay, what this lady is saying is true. Alright. 5 battle points. That's actually pretty good. Alright. Who's the 32nd victim? An old guy. Bonjour, Frederick. Bonjour, Frederick. Frederick has a Raichu. And this thing can't do too much unless it has Hidden Power Ice. It can just fake out, like it does right now. But I'm not too worried, yet again. And you have Reversal. Actually, this thing can have a sash, and it does. Oh boy. I'm actually very, very scared. For the love of what? He just switched out into a Weezing. That's weird. That's very weird. The AI has only once did it switch out on me in the Battle Institute, but never in this facility did they switch out. Okay, that was very weird. But I just got my momentum back, so. Okay. Oh, you're still alive. I'm scared of that Raichu. I'm really scared of it. Because it's faster than my whole team. And I'm afraid that if it doesn't take out... Oh god, no. Oh man, what am I gonna do right here? Okay, I know that Porygon2's like that Pokemon which ends up doing whatchamacallit. It's like the Pokemon which usually deals with all the bulk stuff, but now this Raichu has it has reversal. Oh man, this is, oh wait, but you're freaking out, but it doesn't make a difference. Come on. Wait. I just facepalmed right there. It didn't reversal. Like, this is unbelievable. It could have taken out my whole team if it used reversal, but it didn't. It went for a Thunder Punch. Oh my gosh. How could this person screw that up? That's not possible. And I just got a freeze. Oh, but you thought out. That's fair. Item. I don't know what item this thing has. But I should be okay. Yes! And now we have 32 wins. Okay. That was really scary. That was very scary. Hey, you started it. You're about to beat me, but then you did the wrong... Gah, stop moving the screen. You went for the wrong play. Oh, jeez. Like... You could have won. Sorry, I'm just having some seltzer. Alright, number 33. Who's up next? I feel sorry for you for being all lonely. You are Scientist Sigmund. You have a Zebstrika. I know Zebstrika has a very crummy move pool. So, Earthquake. Did you really meet first? Nice! Nice. Nice job. He probably thought that he'd meet first Earthquake, but he did not. Now, believe it or not, I'm gonna go for another Earthquake. What the heck? This person withdrew his Pokemon too, and... what? That's the second Weezing. What is this? This is madness. Okay, what can I do? Should I use... Should I? Yeah, let's U-turn. Won't hurt to U-turn. Wanted to do it just in case he was being stupid and ended up... bringing out the Zebstrika. But no, not really. But this is proof that the AI can switch on you, which is unbelievable. And now, oh jeez, stockpiles. That's okay. I'm a special attacker. But that did not much. But this thing might have... Oh no, it has rest. I was gonna say, if it had swallow, it would then lose its defenses. And... So, chest though. So, yeah. Beautiful. Now, as long as it stays frozen, we're good. Oh my god, are you serious? I'm gonna have a tough time taking out this Pokemon. Oh, I get a paralysis. That's actually not bad. Let's just keep at it. Hey, that's beautiful. Now... No, I gotta take it out. I don't want it to get a rest off, because then... That won't be good, so... I'm guessing he's gonna bring back out, the Zebstrika. No, you have a, Toxic Crow, so... That's okay. Yeah, I'll take him out. But... Porygon did fine. Now, the worst this thing can do is Sucker Punch me, but I know that can't take me out, so... Yep, and this Pokemon cannot have a Sash, so... Yeah. I could have just used the U-turn Earthquake. Whoa. Okay. That's actually kind of funny. Seeing a Zebstrika use U-turn. There goes another battle. Sounds like he needs friends. Another 5 battle points. Let's keep going. Number 34. Weather's too awful for you, huh? Okay. I can't tell if that's a lady or a man. And that is a... Oh, it's a dude. It's Gardener... Georgie? I think it's Georgie. Georgie, whatever. And you have a... I think it's a little Gourgeist. Yeah, so you have the little Gourgeist. Alright, so for the little Gourgeist, I can just U-turn out again and go into Porygon 2, Ice Beam, rinse and repeat. Oh, I crit. That was a critical hit. I was thinking, whoa, that was a lot. Cool. Now, I was expecting it to Will-O-Wisp, which was why I U-turned out. The superior. Ice Beam? Yeah. Oh, that's actually not that good. I gotta recover from here. Unless it's going to, it might Dragon Tail. Ooh, nice. Missed that Leaf Storm. Never know if this thing's like contrary or whatever. Let's check if it is contrary. No, it's not. Ray Dilly, okay. Oh, that's so mean. You're protecting under toxic. That's actually pretty mean. I just want to get this one ice beam off. I did not know that Cradily actually learns Earthquake. And it has leftovers, so... it's probably gonna protect again, but I'll just close combat it, because we win either way, so... that's 34 wins. Try to become a Ludicolo. They get Rain Dish. Alright. Just one more battle. That's a little bit rude. Would you like to be cut to pieces, or do you prefer the role of punching bag? Oh, he was just asking me a question. I was like, do you want to be cut to pieces, or do you want to be a punching bag, or no? Okay, Black Belt Weistan. Another barbarical. Alright. Yes. I'm guessing a flying type. Alright, you turn to Virizion. No, you're going for a waterfall? I thought I was going to go for like a blizzard. Okay. And there goes the Caracosta. Chandelure. That's not good. Actually, I don't want it to Shadow Ball. I'll just Zen Headbutt. We can lose Virizion. Yeah, that's okay. Crit. Whatever. And this thing has leftovers too, so... yeah, we're okay. We are okay. And, yeah, okay. And now, we have 35 wins. That's awesome. I'm very happy that we have 35 wins. With such a weird team of Pokemon, which people don't use all that frequently. Except maybe Porygon 2, but the other two, people don't use all that frequently anymore. And I'm very happy that I'm getting that far with it. So... we will take a break from here. Okay. And guys, if you enjoyed this video, leave a like, comment, subscribe. That is, if you liked this video, and I will see you all next time.